Number one with a bullet, it is weird. It wants you to know it's weird. You know why? Because you're weird. Society is weird, and it's going to expose everyone's weirdness. I'm Rick Richdick, and I'm weird, so you know number one with a bullet, number one, is about to get dead. You know, it's even weird to say number one with a bullet, number one. I'm sure writer Jacob Zaman did this on purpose. Artist Jorge Corona and colorist Jen Hickman back up their writer perfectly with the way the lines aren't quite right and the colors feel surreal. If you haven't realized yet, this book is weird. The book starts with a bang. Three of them. But tuck this moment away. I have a feeling it'll be a few issues before we get back to it. There's a lot of intrigue on this page, and leaving it to air out is an excellent decision by the creative team. The rest of the book is chock full of social commentary, for better or worse. Like this faceless audience who craves fake death. Nash Huang is the assistant to a television host. She's got an opinionated mouth that balances out her genuine kindness. We first see her testing a new virtual reality contact that has her seeing a false reality of her dead boss. Two dead guys in as many pages? You know what kind of book this is gonna be. As soon as we step away from the tone-setting blood panels, we catch Nash in her day-to-day, handling all the little people that make the show possible, quickly learning the writer, Jacob Zaman, is a film buff who couldn't sell his script and needed to put his opinion somewhere, so he turned to comics.
Dude.
He found a good team, though. Colorist Jen Hickman keeps the palette warm when Nash is happy, cool when she's overwhelmed, and gray when the world crashes down around her. Artist Jorge Corona creates perfectly exaggerated expressions with characters' facial lines. The book begs a lot from the reader in order to keep up with how everything is connected, but if you manage to keep up with the story, it's well worth it. The pacing gives you the right information at the right time. Nash works in entertainment, she's quick to judge. She has a girlfriend she loves very much, so much that the dialogue is forced into cuteness of the relationship the writer wishes he had.
Dude.
Then, as any first act twists, Nash's world flips upside down in more ways than one. I won't give it away, but suffice to say it's either death, sex, or both. Number one with a bullet is not a bad comic, and it could even be good if the writer could rein in his opinions a little bit. Welcome to the world of comics. Number one with a bullet gets a 6 on the Richter scale because the art fits the comic in a weird way and the dynamic panel work, even when it's a 9-panel grid, is amazing. But there's a reason this screenplay didn't sell, Simon. You've got style, I'll give you that. And if you like our style, give us a like, share us with your friends, and subscribe so you can come back next week for more.
Dick.
And don't take it personally, Jacob. I'd love to have your career.